background and tell us a little about your background.
Yeah, so in our office we have a piano, and I was kind of looking at it for a couple of months and saw that there was music that some keeps back there. And I was just, you know, thinking about it, you know, wondering if it would come back with riding a bicycle. So, you know, casually I put through the music and take a look, and one day I got up with that set, she turned the piano on and used to play a little bit. It was, you know, still kind of soft on the volume because it's a digital piano, but just sort of, you know, playing some scales and arpeggios or whatnot. And then when the idea of this concert was being conceived, you know, that's when I started to play back there a little bit more. And so Tim asked me if I would play at this concert, and I was like, no way! And, you know, like you said, over 15 years, since I've, you know, I haven't even looked at a piano really in 15 years. And between, you know, college, medical school, residency, there was just never any time. And so, you know, when he was describing this concert to me at first, he made it sound like he was going to be the only one playing for 3 hours. And so I was like, oh no, he sounds really desperate. And, you know, he actually said he was trying to recruit his wife also. Maybe one song. And so then, you know, kind of snowballed from there, and we ended up recruiting all of these really A-list, you know, performers. And I tried to back out because I didn't want to play with any sort of camera, and then, you know, people who get paid very